Okay, I already did the initial drawing for this. I laid out the outline in red, so that, and it's done with a red colored pencil, so that it'll actually show through when I lay down an initial wash to tone the background. And what I want to do with that tone is actually probably pick up on like this value that's back here that kind of carries through a lot of the space, everything else then built up off of it. But that'll be kind of, you know, showing through, and you kind of feel it showing through a lot of this, because most of these are transparent layers of paint, and by being transparent it allows those tones to kind of show through from underneath. So what I want to do now is lay down that tone across the entire space. So I want to use a pretty big brush. This is a 1-inch brush. And one thing that most of the students did with this is they used the whole page, and it wasn't really necessary. The whole idea with a sketch is to do it a little bit smaller and do it quick. So let me create a gray that looks similar to that gray that's in the background. And you want to water it down quite a bit and leave quite a bit of it. Okay, maybe too dark. Okay, so yep, there you go. Lay that across the whole space. And that's what's going to kind of set the tone for everything else to work against, build up from. Now, if the overall tone had been darker, I could have done a darker wash. Again, keeping it transparent so that a lot of those shapes that I'd drawn out would show through. But as it is, there you go. Okay, so the base is laid down, all right, and we'll let that dry for just a second. But it's going to dry pretty fast, and that'll allow me to get moving. So generally you want to lay down some of your darker shapes second, you know, the bigger shapes you want to have. So let me take a stab at that. Again, primarily just using a bigger brush so that spend very little time laying this out. And by, you know, depending on how you move the brush, you can do a lot with a big brush. You can get a lot of shapes. And the good thing about this paint that we're using, it's opaque, so if you don't like what you get, you can actually come back and paint over it pretty easy. So again, we got, and you don't really have to get everything exact. This looks like it may end up going down a little bit darker, lighten it up a little bit. When it dries, it's going to dry slightly darker. Some of those shapes back there actually can actually come back and put in with a lighter tone. So we've got this big area going across here. And again, you want to keep it still a little bit transparent. And this, I probably need to come back with that a little bit darker. The nice thing about the bigger brush, it can create some, just because of its bold shapes, create a lot of nice forms and character, the textures and all that in the background. So, let's see. these finger shapes. And what this does, it kind of just sets up where everything else is going to go. Some of the lighter tones will come in over the top of it. Basically, I'm just trying to see wherever I see a certain value and then start to fill those values in. Now that one's going to be a little bit lighter than that. And back there, I need it again a little bit lighter. One area there is actually a little bit lighter than the background, so come back in slightly darker right next to it. Okay, I don't think I got it quite dark enough. Color, the tone's actually blending with the lighter tone that's down underneath it. This whole area in the foreground is going to go darker, quite a bit darker, and this area down here, not that dark. Too close to what's going on there. Got to keep it away from that value. Because in the end, this is going to be the darkest point, and oddly enough, that brings it forward. Shadow needs to be darker here. And you can kind of see it start to take shape. It's hard to say. Let's see. So over there, I feel like I got it a little bit too dark too, so I'm gonna lighten that up. Okay, so right now, I'm gonna come back with this brush. Some of these lighter shapes. still not quite dark enough right there.